It runs alongside the city, past all the things they don't want you to see, and then goes to all the places that you don't want to be. It's the home of the Ivy shirt and the clapped out Commodore, of smokes hanging out the window and one eye out for the law. There's no prestigious location, no desirable postcode. There's nothing up and coming on Grand Junction Road. Grand Junction Road. At the IGA, near Addison Road, they do their best to keep it clean, well stocked and in straight rows. But in the car park, there's a deal going down between young men so far gone they're barely human. And on the corner, there's a girl so stoned she can hardly stand, when just a mile or two down the road she could be kicking her heels off in the sand. There's bottle shops selling to the always pissed, prostitutes servicing the never kissed, late night pokies for the barely missed, truck loads of crap for the Wingfield tip. It's a place you go to make a living. It's not the place you wanna live in. You won't find nothing to ease your load driving down Grand Junction Road. Junction Road. My father worked in a factory there, just down from the prison. Sometimes 6 days a week, but most often seven. And I wonder what he thought about all those years he drove, first thing every morning down Junction Road.